So next in the ring, we have the very elegant Diamantina and Maree Tomkinson. A little bit of a loss of bend through the left half pass there, but the right half pass was very nice to watch. Forward transition from the walk into the passage. This is another tricky movement within the test, the passage into the canter. And she nails it, well done. Extremely expressive flying changes. Only just manages to fit them in. Good transition back into the collected canter before the flying change. Once again, extremely expressive flying changes, lots of ground cover, and the correct number. Two good pirouettes. That was the better transition from Passage, Piaf to Passage that she's done throughout the test, so I'm sure Maree will be happy with that. Good, I'm sure she'll be wrapped with the test. She's such an elegant, impressive horse to watch.